guess. What did I just get? But yeah, no major updates. Crown riding. Oh dang, alright, that would have been nice a long time ago. But yeah, no updates, so I'm not trying to buy the expansion, I think, tomorrow. I was hoping it was on sale with all the Fallout games and stuff, but it wasn't, so, oh well. It's like the Gold Road or whatever expansion pack. I forget what place I was at. But yeah, I'll go ahead and mute myself.
These sea elf pirates become more brazen every day. When is House Mornar going to do something?
You know, House DeFort never has these problems on High Isle.
That's not entirely true. There are those incidents with the Ascendant Order.
The ground gives way and fire.
Thank you. taking that aroma, folks. That's the Chef Razi's guarantee. You there, traveler. You look as adventurous as my taste buds. Care to help the greatest chef in Tamriel with an urgent task? Is this smoke in my eyes? Or have my prayers been answered? I'm a bit of a culinary adventurer, but you look like you explore more dangerous haunts. Am I right? How would you like to assist me with my newest expedition in the realm of flavor? My profession takes me all over the world, crafting new delicacies. And Galen here is bubbling with potential. I want to make the spiciest dish in all of Tamriel. A dish that melts in your mouth, or that just plain melts your mouth. Ha! I'm planning a fork tender Volkish ribeye, deglazed with brandy for a nice pan sauce, all topped with blistered volcanic reaper peppers for a fiery kick. While I cater to the crowd, I need someone to source those ingredients. What do you say? Good to know you can stand the heat. The Volkish meat and reaper peppers can be found in the wilds of Northern Galen. Try buying some Vastir brandy over at the Jaded Ornod Tavern. Then hurry back. I'll save you the first scrumptious bite. A meal's only as fine as its ingredients. And locally sourced and rare ingredients are all the better. What would you like to know? First and foremost, we want to practice safe food handling. So be sure you don't let that smoldering cut set you ablaze. Sure, it's extra work to harvest from a creature born in magma, but I'm certain it's got a unique flavor that can't be beat. Oh, Tava's mercy, forgive me. Once I've got a dish on my mind, it's hard to think about anything else. I am Raziz, chef of counts, sacier of servants, baker extraordinaire, and all-around purveyor of local delicacies. At your humble service. Famous? That's a matter of opinion. The more places I visit, the more chance I have of becoming a household name, I suppose. But I don't care about that as much as I do about my mission. To travel the world and craft the most exotic eats known to man and myrrh. I strive to make food that would be the envy of the divines, the lamentation of the Daedra. A lofty goal, sure, but what brings us mortals together more than food? Of course! How could I not come after hearing so much of the beautiful sisters? And with your help, my dish today will impart the blazing power and heat.
Elf pirates become more brazen every day.
I'm sorry, if you're looking for a bottle of my Vastir brandy, you'll just have to be on your way. It is highly sought after, and I don't sell to just anyone. As I said, I don't sell my vintage to just... Wait, Chef Raziz? The Chef Raziz? A friend in Shornhelm said he paved life's roads with flavor. And now he's here in Kaelin? On the street like some common vagrant? Oh, that won't do. I heard Queen Maria hosted him when he came through Wayrest. He's the most innovative chef in all of Tamriel. And he's sending some shabby hireling to beg for my fine vintage? Tell you what, I'll sell you the bottle you're asking for. But if you can convince Chef Raziz to cook a private, high-class dinner at my estate, I'll give it to you for free. I'm counting on it. This is one opportunity I can't afford to miss. Now, make your way back to Chef, put in a good word, and be careful with that bottle.
remains of the dream have been found.
Ah!
We're gonna need more than a little heat to sear something that's born in a volcano. So... Just in time, my friend. This nose of mine has yet to lead me astray. And I could smell those peppers and that smoldering cut of meat drifting in on the wind. Did you manage to get the brandy too? Oh, Set's tears! My eyes are already watering. I hope you're ready for a fiery demonstration, friend! It's about to get hotter than the Alakir during sun's height! Step back and watch me pave Galen's streets with flavor! First, we'll get a nice sear on this steak. Smell that? That's sulfur, folks! And now we'll deglaze with the brandy. Ho! Watch those fumes! And now... We'll toss our blistered peppers to infuse some heat, and look out! Well, not what I expected, but at least it was a good show. Well, you know what they say. You can't make the world's spiciest dish without singeing a few eyebrows. At least I've always said that. Even in my tried and true spicy recipes, it's never proven untrue. I suppose it's the least I can do to return the favor. I'll seek him out then. I still have plenty of ingredients left to refine my Galen-style steak. Do you think he'll appreciate being served such an explosive combination? Well said. Everyone deserves a little entertainment with their sustenance, I always say. May our paths cross, so I can cook for you again someday, my friend. Tava's mercy, no. To master your craft, you have to push your boundaries, make mistakes, lose a finger or two. How else would we ever learn anything? The next attempt will be better. And the next after that, more so. It'd be a waste not to. I only used a sample from the ingredients you brought me. I've got plenty here to refine the recipe and try again. Chef Raziz doesn't back down from a challenge, you know. Oh, a chef's work is never done while the world still hungers. I'll just have to see what's on the menu for adventure tomorrow. Perhaps I'll dazzle some sailors with a coral crab confection, or see what dishes the local druids might inspire.
Whittling from my mother. Skilled with a knife she was, and didn't let me forget it was acting up.
Elf pirates become more brazen every day. When is House Mornar going to do something?
You know, House Dufort never has these problems on High Isle.
That's not entirely true. There are those incidents with the Ascendant Order.
Thank you. you're not one of the bandits. Help me! They got me in the forest. We were gathering firewood. Dedring, my brother, tried to fight. They split his skull with an axe. I thought I was a dead man until you arrived. Shaw's bones. Thank you. I'd like to kill every one of those bandits. But I'm no fighter. I'm glad you are. Kill a few for Dedring. I'll buy you a drink back at the village. bastard. Only thinking of his own blood. Hope the crows have fun with that one.
Hear now the lesson of the divine body.
Edora Oko Ta.
You need a drink. Something. Dom Thing catch me.
The hand of Auriel is always on our shoulder, guiding us through life and protecting us from harm.
Five. I'm not here to call.
Today, I'll do the next quest tomorrow. I'm gonna play next, so yeah. Peace out.